To thread a hole in SolidWorks, we have two straightforward methods available to us. When you need to thread a hole, first consider whether you need physical geometry or to simply specify the hole type. For most engineering needs, cosmetic threads provide all the hole callout detail required for a drawing. Cosmetic threads are a representation of physical threads, which describe all the attributes of a thread instead of creating any physical geometry. This method is quick, accurate, and gentle on your computer to keep performance running smoothly. Search for the cosmetic thread tool and select an edge of the hole. The cosmetic thread represents the outer diameter of the thread, which will include a hole callout on the drawing. You can change the thread standard, type, size, and depth. The thread callout is driven from the standard selected, but if you've not selected a standard, you can still customize the thread callout text displayed on the drawing. Sometimes you may wonder where your cosmetic thread has disappeared to. Head to the document properties, go to detailing, and make sure the option Shaded Cosmetic Threads is turned on. Cosmetic threads are absorbed by the feature that the edge belongs to, so you can easily edit or remove the thread after you've made them. Some models may require the physical geometry of a threaded hole, such as 3D printed components. Be aware that while this may be aesthetically pleasing, creating geometry will increase the rebuild times and may reduce performance. The thread feature can be found within the Hole Wizard dropdown. Select the circular edge at the start of the hole cutout, change the depth of the thread by adjusting the end condition. Choosing Up to Selection lets you pick the stopping face of the thread. Select the thread type, size, and override the pitch if this requires an adjustment. Finally, to cut the thread, the starting position can be offset to start before the edge of the hole. Be sure to check out our other videos on creating threads and custom profiles. And don't forget to subscribe for more SolidWorks tips, tricks, and solutions.